All right, it is time for Photoshop review. You may say, wow, Logan, this looks just like you with no additional changes or anything. No, this was me in my Oompa Loompa outfit. Olio was, in fact, Willy Wonka. I was the Oompa Loompa. I think she was already gone at this point. I give gremlin vibes. Yes, that is true. The first one right out of the gate is a video. Oh, no. This is like that one from He-Man, right? You recall this from history, right? I love it, Army. Beautiful stuff. You would have put so much time into this. It's incredible. All right, next one. Okay, Michaela, the implications here. I'm not a child that needs to be leashed by my mom. I was not a leash kid, and I am not currently a leash kid, as this would imply. I don't need to go for walkies. If I wanted to go for walkies, I could do so on my own. But this is pretty good. This is very cute. That's Mama Olio. Mama Olio's here. What do you think of this? I think Mama Olio enjoys the Photoshop reviews just as much as we do. It's like she saw us in 1996. Y'all are so funny. Michaela, you opened up a whole can of worms. Oh my god. It took me a moment to figure out what the hell was going on here. What is this? Can you see? I'm like stretched and enlarged and I blew myself. Look at this one. Are we going to heaven? Be not afraid. I blew myself. I'm biblically accurate. Do you know me biblically? It says not to be afraid, but I don't trust it. If this is where you're going in heaven, you should turn back around. You should freaking turn back around. Hell sounds better than this. Michaela, Michaela, Michaela. Just a cute little angel edit. This one's very cool, actually. You know what? I'm going to say it. This could be an album cover. I'd put this on my album. Biblically accurate. Is this Christianity? What the hell is this? That's sort of cool though, in a terrifying way. Terrifying. Anyways, that's good required viewing. This took us on a ride. It really did. Michaela popped off this week. Augustus Gloop. I'm gonna knock this little kid's ass into some chocolate. Imagine you fall off the edge and you fall into a river of chocolate. He's just standing there menacingly. Menacingly? How did you get this, like, pose from me? Did I not kick that high? I don't even remember doing this. But go off, Logan, I guess. I know, this is incredible. Michaela is so talented, so creative. Beautiful. They're all different colors. Jet! Oh my god, imagine having this job. Imagine working at this daycare. I'd quit immediately. What am I doing up there? Me having a different color face and different color hair? I am all over the board. This is wild. The humanity of it all. There's no humanity here. You teach high school and this is what you feel like some days? The handprints? The handprints are on me. I have like paint on my hands. This is beautiful. A work of art, truly. What is happening here? This poor man. What are these? The Wisconsin butcher. I'm a human butcher? Wait, am I like a human butcher? Oh no. No! This is a horror story. I'm a human butcher. This man's next. I don't like his attitude. This is good. I can't make these out, but now I'm imagining them to be human meat. Imagine. Oh my god, imagine. Like Willy Wonka's candy factory, but instead of candy, it's a human butchery. That's an easy creepypasta. You can take that to the bank. All right, Jet, this is beautiful and terrifying. What a horror story. What is going on here? Bit, what have you done? The way you edited these to turn them into like art? That's actually pretty cute. It is my art expo. It's a beautiful thing. The MoMA, what is that an acronym for, Army? That's a line to see your feet. Is that why I'm like pointing to my grippers? No, this isn't the Museum of Modern Art. This is something entirely different. This is fantastic. This proposition right here is a little scary. What am I inviting them to do? Sit next to me? Look at my feet? McCain's ruined it? It's Campbell's soup. It's tomato soup. Army wasn't ready for this. Now I'm angry. Have you seen the pictures of those people like throwing paint at like actual works of art that seems to be in vogue right now? Good reason to be mad. They ruined my art expo. Why would they do that? Did McCain's do this? I freaking knew McCain's would do this. Frick. This is wonderful. The tomato soup though, ruining my expo. It's Gravity Falls! Weirdness wave! Oh no, am I riding birds? Am I surfing on the weirdness wave? This is incredible. Also, this speaks to me on a very deep level because I love Gravity Falls with my whole ass. So despite me being the weirdness wave, I am the weirdness wave. I love it. I love it so much. Also, me riding, me like crouching down to ride the birds is so funny. You watched it last night, as you should. Watch it on repeat forever. Connor did another one. When you do the cooking by the book, then you'll have cake. You made my mother Lil Jon. You made my mom Lil Jon. Break it down, moody little bitch. Let me see you back it up. Connor, this is incredible. We've played this song here, and DMCA just eats us up for this one for numerous reasons. But this is incredible. You changed my hair to be pink like the little girl. The puppies are here. I have to play this remix for Mama Olio so she knows what's going on. There's so much here. Minion. Oh, you put pickles here for me. You put mayonnaise. Oh, the puppies. Me actually backing it up. Oh no, I don't know what this is. What is this? This is terrifying. Oompa, loompa, loompa-dee-dee. If you are wise, you'll listen to me. That's so good. I love that. Oompa, loompa, loompa-dee-doo. I've got a perfect puzzle for you. Oompa, loompa, loompa-dee-dee. If you are wise, you'll listen to me. That Augustus Gloop looking ass just fell into the chocolate river, and that's me dancing on his grave. I love it so much. Connor. Beautiful. This goes back to Smash. This is my title card. They've announced me. They've announced me for Smash. And then I face Augustus Gloop. Knock him over the edge. This is McCain's. McCain's, I hope you're having a good morning. McCain's across the globe. Could be sleeping. Who knows? Imbo Loompa joins the battle. I know. I want to work in my announcer voice because that announcer voice for Smash is very dramatic. McCain's, if you're out there, beautiful work, stunning. Thank you so much. What have you done to me, McCain's? What have you done? I think this may be one that we need to zoom in on. All right, we have to zoom in just a little bit, see what the heck this is. We'll start on the left. This is terrifying. The Despicable Me outfit wrapped up in the spider web. Did you reuse the minion goggles for this spider? That's so funny too. So many guys going out as Spider-Man this Halloween, and then this is me. Yep. Always keep them guessing. My legs. My legs are also my arms. My legs. What the heck? Also, in case you missed it, there's like the spider spray. Beautiful stuff. Also, I don't remember this part of the movie. This must have been like an outtake. McCain's. Incredible work leading into this one from Rachel. Rachel, beautiful stuff. And we added Badger as a BTTV emote. Stunning work. I'm a little terrified to be among them. I do give like Badger energy here, don't I? And a snake for good measure. Snake! Rachel, so good. Glad you were here to see this. Thank you, Connor. Everyone, thank you for your creativity, your hard work, your laughs. Thank you for being here during that. Beautiful work.